Hello there, lads, lasses, and all over life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Now, we have just done the introduction. We have just got through the village. And now we're going to go find Louise, I think. But first, let's get this little side quest out of the way. The Blue Medallions. Now, this caused me much hassle back in the original. trying to find them. I spent ages trying to find them in this area. I thought they were just in this area. I don't think I can get it with a knife. No, I'm gonna have to get it with this. Thank you. Yeah. Come on. I don't give a crap. Where are you? You're over there. You're coming over there. And there's another one over there, but I can't see him. Whoa. So you can run. Whoa! No! You idiot! Why did that knife attack not get him? What's that? Alright, what have you got? You got anything? No. Okay, here you are. These people don't seem to be falling over quite as much. I'm gonna hit him there. Save as much bullets as we can. Take the green herb, yes. Right. I feel like there were some secrets in here, but I can't remember where. Can I get that? Yes, I can. Cool. Something in here. Oh, it's supposed to be all stenched. Ooh, lovely. Right, was there another one over here? Have a look. I'm thinking, if you remember correctly, yeah, it does show you. But I didn't see this in the first bit. I thought, oh, it's just in this area. So I spent fucking ages. I never looked at the map. Right, okay, let's get this to it. We can get through all this pretty quickly. Yep. Oh, can I kill this bird while I'm here? Nope, that bird escaped. Bad damn chicken. Right, there should be one over here. There we go. One over here somewhere? Yes. There we go. What? Money. Oh, what can I check? There's a barrel here. Oh, there's another one here. That ominous music. You don't get this. This is why I'm really excited for the new Resident Evil. That ominous music. It's first person as well, which is going to be damn fucking scary. I'm thinking whether to get it on VR or not, but I don't know yet. I don't know. I'm not really a VR person. Oh, hello. Whoa, no, you bloody idiot. Keep forgetting that they can just do it straight away. Oh, bloody PS2. Whoa! Bastard. Is that knocking anything down? Did he get me out? No? Yes? No? No, I don't think so. It doesn't matter. There's nothing else. No. It must be this one. I'm sure this is the way to Louise. Louise! My mistake. Is there any more on this road? Ah, no. They're all down there. It's when you escape, if I remember. Now this fucked me up. I think this is a boulder. Yeah, tapping it, man. This. What's it? Square. Go! I like Leon's fucking running action. How fast he's running. No. Oh, I almost didn't get that. Oh my god. hear.
Detrás de ti, imbécil! Detrás de ti, imbécil!
What the fuck saying that? I'm gonna sit out here growling. I thought these people jumped down, but I guess not. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Hello! There you go. I knew you could text something coming. Wasn't really worth it, but it'll do. It'll do. Right, come on. Also, I remember my first playthrough. I thought these were lights. I didn't think they were jewels or all like that. Like, you've got the concept of money, but I haven't been picking up spinals and stuff like that and jewellery. So I was like, oh, they're just lights. Really fancy lights. What such a noob I was back then. Is there another one? I thought there was another one. Okay, so now we've got the... Oh, hello. Oh, no, it's the bloody grenade launchers. Dynamite. See, there's one over there. Now you need to try and get him into there. But where's he going? That's not how it normally goes. Whoa, 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 whoa. I need to shoot him in the leg. Whoa! They're in there. Fucking hell, give me a chance. Go on, get. Oh, no. He's just not giving me a chance here. He's getting very close. There we go. That should have gone. Now we'll get this guy. There we go. Go on, blow up, blow up. No, you bloody idiot! That's it. Blow up. Go on. Why are you not blowing up? Blow up! Blow up! Why is he not blowing up? That is really annoying. Whoa, 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 whoa. There's another one. Louise, stop banging. I know where you are. Right, let's get round here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I can't believe there's not a time limit on the dynamite. Have I mistaken that? I'm sure that used to be a thing. That is really annoying me. If that is not the case. I'll have the grenade. Grenade's good. No clues here. Check. The door's nailed shut. Okay, let's jump over. Should be bear traps and everything around here. Oh, there's one over there. Oh, this is so close. This is so weird. Yeah, I love that. Love that. Oh, there's a bear trap. So let's see if I can activate it. There we go. Cool. Is there anything else around here? I'd like to think there was. But again, I don't know if it's... I know it's like a remastered version and stuff, but I don't know if they've changed anything. I don't know if the enemies are still the same. It seems not. It seems like the dynamite people just have infinity time on it, which is really a bad move. God. damn it. Right, come on, Louise. I'll go save you now. Boom. Ooh. Let's check. Yes, yes, yes. I'm going, yep. Let's save. Might as well. Oh, I always love this music as well. Doom, 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 doom. 49 minutes already. Fucking hell. Again, I feel like there was something else in this room. Please put down in the comments if I have missed something. Okay, okay. There we go. Is there a way even to get below them? Or have you got to shoot them? I feel like you've got to shoot them. Can't even disarm them or all that. Ooh, a plant. I love that. I think I'm going to need that later on. Ooh, ooh. Oh yeah, that's where he is. Let's push it. Still liking Leon's jeans. Or combat trousers, should we say. Anything around here? I feel like there's more fucking gems. I could be totally wrong. This freaked me out as well. It was one of those situations like, do I open it? Is it a zombie? An actual zombie? Because these are not zombies. They're in the Las Plagas disease. And I was like, well, maybe there is zombies in here. They've just locked them away stupidly. But anyway. Ah, oh, Louise.
Don't you think? You're not like them?
No. You?
Okay. I have only one very important question.
You gotta smoke?
You gotta smoke?
Got gum.
Don't take Leon as a smoker. He's clean, shaven.
Perfect.
Don't drink.
The big cheese.
What?
Well, not really. Now he's a scary motherfucker. Try and rescue someone and you always end up in the shit, Leon. God damn it, Leon. Yeah, we'll just say that. Go on, keep going. Doom, doom, doom. I think this was the first game that I've ever anticipated QuickTime events as well.
Feeble humans, let us give you our power.
Oh, it's the Las Plagas or Las Plagas? I think it's Las Plagas.
Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Surprised by how long it doesn't affect Leon. It gets like spitting up blood and stuff like that. That's about it. For like a week.
Hey. Hey, wake up.
So yeah, QuickTime events. This was like the first time. Like I've always thought as cutscenes as cutscenes. I never thought of interaction. And into another.
You want to tell me what's going on
so
here?
So when this bit turned up, I was like, fuck.
Americano,
I kept dying.
See?
I kept fucking dying.
Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world?
Oh, hey.
I'm going to feel really embarrassed now if I don't survive this.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl.
How did you get that out of your ass, Leon?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess.
Well, it could be all over news.
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
He looks like he's got a grudge on me.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid.
I think Luis Serra would be now a great side project, guy. Side game.
Who happens to be quite the lady.
He's cool. He's got a cool gun.
Phew, policia.
And a Madrid. A Madrid zombie outbreak.
Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero.
I want to know how he got in
it. Up to be anymore.
Right, here we go.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Where
is he gonna be?
Do something, cop!
After you.
There we go.
Now!
Luis, right, he always seems like a jerk with Leon, but if you read the documents and stuff like that in there, or you I think it's the Ada Wong story you do as well, you find him to be a really interesting character.
It's Leon.
Really unfortunate as well.
Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
The good old church.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No. But apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Okay, okay. Oh, yeah, we meet the merchant. Ah, the most mysterious video game character in the whole of the Resident Evil series. I always wanted to meet him again.
Over here.
Does anyone actually know who he is? Has it been released? I don't think it has. I'd like to think it has, but it, I don't. Oh, rifle ammo. I don't need rifle ammo. I might just sell the rifle ammo. Here we go.
Got something that might interest you.
Oh, his voice.
You should have got good
things on sale, stranger. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, so we can. Okay, let's.
What are you buying?
Attach case M, village M. Well, there's no point buying all this stuff at the time being. Might as well get that.
Is that all straight?
Because we're gonna get a lot of shit.
Not enough,
not enough cash. Not enough cash.
What are you selling?
Oh, you despicable. Might as well sell all that.
Is that all, stranger?
We might as well.
Thank you.
Keep the flash grenade just in case. Beerstein spinal. You can't put the spinals on the
Beerstein. We'll
keep the Beerstein until we've upgraded it more. We'll get the treasure map.
Thank you. What are you buying?
We might as well do nothing. There's no point doing the handgun because we'll get the blue medallions. And that's where we'll find. There's no point upgrading this pistol, like I said, because you get a new pistol when you've got the medallions. Yes. Yes. So let's have a look. We've got some a bit of more room now. Very good. So let's combine that dart. Oh no, combine that to that. Yeah. That'll do. Bye-bye, stranger! Okay, right, was there anything else around here? Ah, yes. My memory serves me well. All the aid. That's freaky noises! There we go. This took me a couple attempts as well. I tried to do it. You keep trying to do it sneakily and you just can't. I'm sure you can. Not for me though. Come on. die. Die. Oh, he's gonna blow him up. Yes! Whoa. There we go. Whoa. Go on, you fucker. Oh, we're doing all right. Whoa, we're not doing all right. Whoa. I'm gonna die. I didn't think that was gonna get me. Thank you. Where is it? Hello. Whoa! I wanted to kick him! Why don't you let me kick him? Right. Where's the grenade launcher? I think he's up there. Whoa! Hello. I thought you died. Fuck. Why do you not just die? Thank you. Alright, anyone else? Alright, there's three up there. Oh, now he's got a time limit. Alright, let's get up here. We'll use a grenade. Don't fall. There we go. Woohoo! Woohoo! That's it. Thank you. Alright, we got them sorted. Oh, you're over there. Go on, fall down. Go on, jump down. Why are you not jumping down? Jump down, you fools! Oh, you ass. There we go. Coming. I feel like there's more coming. And I'm running out of bullets. Where are you? Come on. Come up here. If you're big enough. Three bullets left. See three more people. It's either gonna go well or gonna go horrible. We'll knock you down. We'll get around here. Ah, there you are. Hello, sir. Give me bullets. I want bullets. Oh, fucking money. Oh ho! Hello. Didn't see you there. You've trapped yourself. There's someone behind me. Oh, this is really annoying me now. get down. Die, die. Thank you. God damn it. I keep forgetting I've got a shotgun as well. Whoa. Don't mind me. Oh shit. There's more. Let him just. Oh, you fucker! Come on. Just keep blowing him up. Oh, you fucking ass! Ugh. I'm getting annoyed! You can fuck right off. Anyone else? Stand there. Come on. Where are you lot coming from? Rifle ammo again. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, we'll have that. Oh, wait, there's no point going that way. Might as well go this way. Can we? Here we go. Let's have a look, a little look around. Lockers? Yes. Anything else? Ooh, herb. Well, that wasn't so bad. Much easier than I remember it to be. God, when I remember doing this, I was shit scared. Like I said, I only played, like, the original Resident Evil. 1 and 0, I think, if I remember. The Leon Kennedy one and the Claire Redfield. The Chris Redfield. That was shit scary on the Nintendo 64. I didn't like that one bit. I really didn't like that one bit. Okay. Cool. So, what's it here? Shotgun shells. Got a lot of shotgun shells. Dun, dun, dun. You did good, Leon. You did good. Not the best, kid. Not the best. While I'm around, I'll always be number one. Yes, thank you. Did I just hear a door creaky? Boom. Yes, we know. Combine that with that. Use that. Boom! Nice. So we should be at the top of the village. Or close to it, should we say. Let's go back to the pistol. I keep hearing a creaky door. And I don't like it. Not one bit. We're going to start getting snakes in a minute. You get snakes in the wooden boxes, which is rather annoying. I kind of remember where they are, but I'm probably going to fail epically. I just get bitten every time, which is not going to help me at all. Is there anything here? Do I remember anything being here? I don't think so. Can't remember this bit. Oh wait, yeah, I know, I remember. Oh, how do you get that? To shoot that. But I can't remember anything else. Right, there should be some enemies here. Here we go. Hello. Around, run away. Hello. Hello. Whoa, whoa. Where are you? Where the fuck did you get over there? Oh shit, it's gonna get annoying. Ah ha ha. Oh, hello. Ugh. Die. 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 I know it's not like knifing him is not a fun way to play this game, but my god, it helps. Especially when it comes to saving ammo. It just has to be done. Who? Jump out of there. Whoa, crouch. Oh no, I wanted to crouch. I went to crouch. Oh, for fuck's sake. Really? God damn it. Is that it? Oh no. Come on. Where are you? Any more? No. They were still alive. I can hear them. Ah, here we go. I was gonna say, I could definitely hear him. Oh, you're stuck again, aren't you? You imbecile. Come on. Ooh. come from? That it? Yes. God damn it! Yes, I'll have that, thank you. Anything around here? No. Anything in this one? Yes, bullets. Not bad. We all like a good bullet. Can I shoot them boxes? No, I cannot. Right. How do I get... Ah, I see it. There you go, and then you jump over here, and you get that. Elegant mask. A lot of ammo. It's always... lot of ammo! A lot of money. Ooh, they made the water very nice. Look at that. Oh, I can see where they've put the effort in now. Oh, that's well nice. Very good. Very good, Capcom. You've done well there. Definitely remastered the water. I don't know if you've remastered Big Lake, but we'll see that. Okay, I feel like there's stuff on the roof here. I could be wrong. I could be wrong. Definitely nothing there. Whoa, hello. Screw off. Oh, why did you have to fall? You... Really? That it? Oh, I hated this. I can take the fishes. You can kill the fishes for health. I think. Well, you used to be able to. Hello. Ah, him. Thank you. Black bass. Flash grenade. Money. 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 Okay, let's get out of here. Dun 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 dun. Climb up here. On the way out. Yeah, I got you, bird. Should be no one. Is this a snake? Oh, no, it's not. I thought that was going to be a snake. I really thought that was going to be a snake. No. So that's the well. Can't remember this. Alright, I remember this. So you shoot that first, and then shoot that. So it doesn't make it dirty. I got it straight away. And it fell in there, and it's not worth as much. It's worth rubbish, if I'm honest. Whoa, is that gone? Oh, these bear traps haven't gone. How did I not get captured in them? Bloody hell. I was lucky. I was very lucky. Hello, Tyke. What are you doing? Tyke is my dog. He's walking up. Hello. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Cool. We're in the house now. The Resident Evil 7 house. Oh, shit. Okay, how do you do this? Oh, wait, this is different. There you go. I knew it was something like that. I just did it the wrong way around. And we see our Lord Saddler. Key. Insignia key. Alright. Okay, let's... Money, money, money. Anything in here? Yes. Cool. Lord Saddler really. Oh, hello! Thank you!
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, You're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
Says that, and then I can make Leon do the most stupidest thing ever. Oh, chapter end. Well, let me just show you this little cutscene before I end this episode here. Because I remember doing this. I was like, well, what happens if you follow him back into the room? I was like, oh, come on. Hunnigan!
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
I ain't heard that word for a long time.
That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live.
Interesting, eh, Leon?
He mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Yeah, so here we go. We go back here. Let me just go open this. Get a plant. Thank you. So if you go back in here, be a stupid idiot, Leon. Cutscene. God, I hope they haven't changed it. Woman in red. In the red dress. Run away! Good old Ada. Boo. So yeah. That is going back into the room. So I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you all very much for watching. I will continue this. I fucking love playing this game. My God, it did have some flaws, but the storytelling, the gameplay was just brilliant. It's just brilliant. So anyway, I have been the Almighty Blob. This has been Resident Evil 4. Thank you all very much for watching. Peace and love. And as always, don't do anything I won't do. Bye!